final game, season-long seven-game homestand for the Calgary Flames as they take on the St. Louis Blues, starting a three-game Western Canada road trip. Edmondson. And now Parayko wheeling through center. Big defenseman up on the rush. Tarasenko with a shot. Scores! What a shot by Tarasenko. He knows how to find the back of the net. Does just that. Makes it 1-0 St. Louis. Across to Hamilton. Chasing the puck himself. Batted up the boards. Flames get it free. There's Jankowski. Scores! Well, his first NHL goal went off his leg. That one was a rocket. And we're tied at one.
And then Jankowski's line continued with another chance.
Sam Bennett, Jaromir Jagr, Jankowski again, right in, scores! A beauty. Third and two games for the rookie. 2-1 Calgary. Midway through this power play for the Blues. Hamonic cuts it off, but it's taken away by Shen out front, and fanned on Schwartz, scores! Steen fans on the first shot because his stick broke, but the puck goes right to Schwartz, who puts it home on the power play, and the game is all tied at two. Hamonic gets control behind his own net, ahead to Jagr, and the big man brings the puck out. Angled off on a good play by Sundquist, but the Flames keep it alive as Jankowski gets the puck back. He shoots, stopped by Allen. Jankowski looking for the hat trick. Bennett scores on the rebound. It's been the Flames' best line tonight, and Sam Bennett gets his first of the year, makes it 3-2 Calgary.
And what a celebration by Sam Bennett. More like a sigh of relief. First goal of the season. Just a terrific showing of effort and determination by this line the entire night. Now,
Steen off the skate to his stick. Peppers a pass through to Stastny, back to Steen. Brister, they score! Tipped in front. Sobotka may have gotten a piece of it. And it's all tied up at three with 8:14 to go. So Alex Steen has 8 points this year. Six of them have come in the two games against Calgary.
I know.
Flames win the draw. Brody plays it across. Gets it back. Now Gaudreau with a bit of room. Shoots, deflects. Pat Sane is going to rebound. Michael Furlan puts that one home. And the Flames take a 4-3 lead. With 7.5 to go, third period. That's Furlan's seventh of the season. Here's Schwartzen with Tarasenko. Tarasenko scores! Turnover at center ice, and just like that, the Blues tie it up, and Tarasenko with his second of the game. Puts it ahead for Lazar, intercepted by Stastny, taken away by Versteeg, it goes right to Brouwer, he'll take off, working on Dunn. Brouwer's pass across to Versteeg, scores! And just like that, the Flames are back on top with 5:31 to go. 2-on-1 with Monahan. Johnny Gaudreau with Monahan. Gaudreau behind the net. Off the other side, finds Mark Giordano. Giordano, Gaudreau scores! Johnny Gaudreau gives Calgary a two-goal lead with 2 minutes to go. Steen back to the puck, stolen. Golik, backhand. And that hops over the stick of Petrangelo and wide. Backlund steals. Here's Golik, scores! Make it 20 goals for the Flames in the last four games. A terrific seven-game home string. They go 5-2. They beat the Blues 7-4. They score 20 goals in the last four games. And they head out on the road on a high note.
And on a standing ovation from the Flames faithful.